Wow, well, that's a pretty full scene right there. We got a full boat. Everybody's in. I didn't know that the cunning stunts were still this popular. Figured Deadline be taking things over, but I felt like racing. Super traffic on when customs are off. Daggummit. It means I can't use my custom RE7B. Man, we'll just have to use a stock one. Seems to be the way to go for Plummet. Give that a fair shake. Got Vodka Gods on here, Just Tonight, Euphoric Demon, that's great. My Crazy Neighbor. Who are you? I'm my crazy neighbor. So you are your own neighbor. Fagin K, it's some kind of reciprocal parallel universe kind of thing going on there. Not the Proto, not the ETR1, most certainly the RE7B, and we're going to pump it up in yellow here. The outfit. Let's go free mode. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. Who are we racing against? Okay. Looks like we're getting ready to move here. There's a lot of different looks here. I don't know who's going to be the weird look that does the best. Are we playing this as a non-contact? That is a positive thing. And that's why. Lap chalk to break the slipstream here. Let's see if this RE7B is all that it's cracked up to be. I feel like we got some slipstream in effect, y'all. On the downward run here. Maybe there is no slipstream. I'm not seeing the effect of myself. This feels so fast. Trying to maintain control. Maintain control. Stay on target. Stay on target. The X80s may be enjoying an advantage because they're not going to get bumped. Flatten it out, bring it down, line up for the next jump. We're right in the thick of it. Preparing to get some altitude. I didn't know it was a non-contact race. Should have looked at that. For the longest time, you couldn't do that. See, that would have been, I would have been completely mixed up there. I wonder if we could take this turn reasonably flat out. Nope. Can't get off the wall. Whoa, everybody's... Whoa. I'm honestly not sure what the speed differential is. I don't think my lines are bad. I realized I was scraping the walls there for a little while. Went into the curve too fast, but... Here we go. Coming down across. Whoa! Looks like six is how it's gonna pan out. Not too bad out of a field of 15. That was nice. That was really just whether your driving line was good. That's kind of said, you know, how things shook out. What is this guy doing? Like, seriously? Dude? I don't know what he was. What is that, an internet connection thing? What's going on there? Alrighty. How did we do overall? 338, it's about 8 seconds off the fastest. We'll hit the like, then we can move forward. So a 7B1, the Protos took the next three places, a couple of 7Bs. This guy, I don't even know. I wonder what happened to Vodka Gods. I don't know what he was trying to think about here. Canyon Crossing. I'm going to go for Turbine. I think I'd like to try out that new BF400. Vodka Gods said, the heck with this and you people. So we're going to kick this sucker off into gear here. Looks like we're going to play the whole let's do the time warp again thing. Looking like, let's see, does the host kill the custom vehicles again, or can we load up our loaded BF400 for its first race ever? What do we get? What do we get here? Not as many people. We've knocked some people out here who said, nope, I'm not doing this. Or maybe they went to other races. Maybe it just splits you off to different races now when you vote. I don't know. That would be nice. We're all the people who said, yes, let's go fly around Turbine. I'm curious how this works out, because, again, I've never raced the BF400. Well, I've raced stock BF400s before, but this is mine. So we'll see how it goes. With this many people, I am tempted with two laps to bring out the Insurgent. Because the Insurgent is... it's pretty good, it's pretty quick, and it's impossible to bump. And you could ram into that all day long. It really takes people off. Yeah, we'll actually just make it a straight up race. BF400, is it mine? I want my custom. Did they kill the customs again? Oh, but it was right there just a minute ago. Fine, we'll confirm. We'll continue. We're ready to play. Who's still with us? There we are. We're ready. We're 10 seconds out. Beep, boopity, bip, boppity, boink. All right, let's do this thing. Why is my helmet off? How am I revving it when I'm relaxed? And this is a contact one, which is a bad thing for bikes. As you shall soon see, wheelie it! That's... okay, well that worked out for us. Now we've got everyone trying to eat us alive, and if ketchup is on, that means it's going to slow me down. It's not quite like mustard. It's ketchup. I feel like people are going to try to kill me! Honestly, this is the most terrifying thing I feel like I've done on a race ever. slide that out there a little bit, get through the blades. Oh, death. This is tricky to control through here. You get a lot of bounce. Come on, BF400. That mean best friend? Okay, this could be bad. We're in the crisscross crash area. And people will go out of their way to whack into you. I've seen it. Whoa, I thought that was a bike coming over me. Hey, now that guy was pretty fair. He did not try to kill me. He just made through there. Get to the left, get to the east. Coming down on me! I definitely feel like the guy in that guy in the truck has had some opportunities to try and kill me before. Not sure how that guy had so much speed. Must have been a slipstream move. Let's see if we can repeat it. Oh dear! I was wheeling and it went wrong. And first the whole race and the whole thing goes wrong. Trying to get a little bit of extra speed and it went off to the side. Fifth. And the odds of me closing on them are pretty slim. We're gonna have to be really good here. Okay, we're very lucky, one of the two. Bit of break and a whole lot of praying. Let's go! Yay! They're on my tail. Whoa! And he cuts across. Cuts the track rather disingenuously, but he gets the checkpoints. But luckily it's lap two, so lots of opportunities for everyone to screw this up, including me. Slipstreaming. Slipstreaming away. You don't want to pick up too much speed here. You want to be able to make the turn. This is a turn that grabs a lot of people. I think that's about as good as we could have done it. Go through the blender. Outbraked him on that one. See ya, wouldn't want to be ya, let's go. Wow, and he's like, I'll pop a wheelie and you're flying off the thing and he barely held it in check and that was awesome. Now I've got the slipstream. Oh, he misjudged that a little. Luckily he kept it up for himself there. Whoa, we're into the... I'm not trying to bump you here. I'm trying to give you room. And that's what I get. That's what you get. You see, I could have driven him off the inside. I cut him hard back in. I could have done that. And next time, if there is a next time. We're back up to fourth. I don't know if I'm going to be able to pull down third before we get to the end of the track. I'll be lucky if I can hold fourth. I would love to be able to do this with my own bike. I understand the logic behind no customs. You know, you want an even playing field, and if someone's going there with a stock bike, you've got no chance against someone with a custom unless they've got a lot of skill. Ah, my crazy neighbor finished first. That's good. Almost made the same mistake twice. Somebody blew up. Down underneath the blades. Cut across. I'm fairly certain I'm like is the most best I can do here is fourth now. We'll take it full willy through for the best time. Fourth place. We would have liked the podium. But we'll take what we can get here. That means I had to finish it ahead of at least one of the people who was bumping me off there. What's up with this dude? He's gonna go whizzoom! The drone's really good on this one. You know, that Desert Raid, that's a good vehicle. And let's see, who won? Same guy. There's always that guy, you know, who wins all the races, and I don't know what it is. All BF400s right across the top. How far off was I this time? Best lap was 257.2. It was only off by 5 seconds, and I had a couple of issues. Fastest lap took it total was the guy in third. He had the best run, but. And now a country crossing, Vespucci, downward loop. I say we go downward loop. That'll be working, and especially if they forget to turn off customs. Prefer downward loop to Vespucci, to Canyon. I hate Canyon Crossing, honestly. Not that it's not a wonderful track, but I do badly on that. I dump it in the water 3 times out of 4. Downward loop, I should be able to. And there's some places that bite me on downward loop, but usually I can do pretty well. And let's do the time warp again. And fewer people want to deal with the race. That's an interesting thing. Joining. Left. Falcon 12 Rude. Geez, I'm not dealing with it, no. Heck with this. Come on. Let's wait. I get me, he's waiting for people to join. We'll do the time warp again. Okay, we've got a couple. Master Slapper? Seriously? Oh, maybe my mind is going to the wrong place. Oh no, we're losing Daniel Pringo. He didn't want to try to race the Master Slapper. Couple more people. This could percolate up to a full thing, but it might take a little while. No, we only got 5 seconds. Labara's left. Now we're gonna do this thing. And customs are off once again. Race type standard. That doesn't go to non-contact. I'm going with this. Let's go with a black. RE7B. I'm ready to play. Who else is ready to play? Anybody ready to play? Are you ready to play? How about you? What about you? How about you? You? Are you ready? You ready to play? You ready to play? I guess that's it. Are we ready to play? Rockin'. That is a pretty livery there. That's a couple people have taken it. I need a good start or they're gonna bang right into me. Got it. Got a good start. I got someone slipstreaming me though. I'm gonna try to use as much of the handling of this RE7B as I can. That's all slipstream effect right there, folks. I'm just happy I'm not wrecked out yet, but that could be changing. See it? That's how it goes. See how they are? Oh, goodness! Didn't have the optimal take on that ramp. But I may be last. One errant twitch. And you get a really great view of you know, the ground coming up to meet you. We're just gonna have to see. Oh, we passed somebody. We had a different errand to twitch. Oh, I remember. Oh, it's not. It's the brown one. Okay. It's the red one we want. The red one, if I can put him into the ditches, I'm going to do that. But not if it's going to slow me down. Whoa! I love the feeling that gives you. Especially since I'm not actually going to die. Alright, we got a good glide on the wall ride there. Fourth! I'm not entirely sure what happened there. Fifth is trying to climb up on me here. A good line. I got slipstream in effect, y'all. Trying to break that. Okay, he's slipstreaming me. Alright, I maintained position there somehow. I'm slipstreaming him. We go into it together! Do we come out together? Wow, we do. That was scary as all heck. Fourth, fifth, fourth. This is getting tight. This is getting tight. Oh dear. That was better than I coped, because maintaining fourth through that mess. Once you get to the entrance of that loop, I don't think there's much you can do as far as avoiding people. You gotta get yourself set up to try to go through the middle of it. And if someone slows down. What if we're doing a standard two loops? My crazy number, enter first. Same guy. Whoa! That was a lot of stuff going on there. Hold it a little while, hold it a little while. Take the momentum. Come on down, let's go past him. What's he driving? I don't know, but whatever he's driving, he's slipstreaming me with it. I'm holding this flat out through the turn. Go RE7 beta, man, let's do this. Somebody left, how the heck with this? Finish line. Oh, so close to first. We have a different winner this time, folks. Not my crazy neighbor. And I pulled down a second place. I'm happy with that. That's good. Hey, there's the guy who ran me off the road. Neto Windows. Neto Windows? New to Windows? Oh, well, he kept it from falling off the cliff. Here's the ironic part. His license plate says TBK. The Black Knight. That's not me, folks. But that's funny. TBK had to go after TBK. Is that how it works? All right, we got $7,000 out of that. All right, this dude. I had a feeling this dude was going to win something somewhere. Alright, we've met our standard for... I didn't get a chance to like. For some reason, we've met our standard for three races. Do we push it to one more? Canyon Crossing. I'm going to vote Zebra just to be different. See if we go to Zebra and we lose everybody else. then what do you pick? Well, if we've got no customs, we should still be able to pull an elegy, right? What the heck blew up there? I mean, the elegy still is the fastest of the sports. And we don't even know what track we're going to yet. Now we got Zebra. You're still with my crazy neighbor. Custom vehicles are on for the time being, but we'll have to keep an eye on that. Do they pop off? Euphoric Demon is the host. Master Slapper's with us. Net to Windows. Oh, he's a rank 11. Now that could be his a different character. He could be like a level 500 something and then leveling something else up. Crossic Vega's on call. We're still got customs. And if we got customs, then I get to break out my elegy. I'm going to be a happy boy. Let me break out my elegy. More traffic, please. What is that? Do you want some more people in? Do you want us to turn on traffic? What's it? You want more views on your website? Decided Ash 41. Looks like we're going. Let's see. Customs are still on. Come on, come on, come on. I think we're in now. Yes! No thought required here whatsoever. I am ready to play. Bam! Okay. Where is Net to Windows? Because that's, so this is the guy. That's Net to Windows, who was trying to ram me off the road last time. Okay. Let's do this thing. Of course, let's see, betting cash. Should we put a bet on him? Let's put a $100 bet on him. Just to throw some money out the window, because then, you know, then I'll win, and they'll be like, oh, you didn't bet on yourself, huh? Contingency bet. Let's rev it up. It's a bumping race. We are hammered down. Heading to the front. Zoom! Whoa! And there's some bumping and banging over here. Kick it with a loop back. Then stabilize. Stay on target. Bang! Okay. That is a long way down. Whoa! What happened there? Nothing good! Ugh. Something kicked it way squirrely and I couldn't bring it back in. Why it went squirrely. I mean, I expect that. Man, I don't even know if I can get back within squawking distance of these. I can see the rest of the people. I really was trying to balance that out as best I could, and there was just nothing I could do. We're catching the back of the pack at least. There is a nasty one coming up. Here we are. Oh, here we are. Get down. These jumps kick your car in weird ways. Usually I'm pretty good at catching them. I don't know why in that one jump I could not do it. Back up to sixth. Alright, I'm kind of happy with that at this point. Still pushing harder here. If we get a couple laps. I think the tires are helping me there. There is a way of doing that. Oh, nah, that wasn't it. There is a way of jumping across there, I think, but I've never done it, and I don't want to try it. Oh, my goodness. I'm still in sixth. I don't deserve to be in sixth. That was just awful. Bad driving on my part, folks. He was trying to muscle me out there, but he got around. I've got every vantage I need as far as cars are concerned. This is the one. Just missed the fencing. All right. Wow, somebody've already won. And so now sixth is probably, unless one of these guys has a massive problem. That could happen. Okay, just keep it level. Don't even worry about which way it comes down. Just level. Going for the pass! I don't know what happened. What did I end up with? That was the best finish I could possibly do. Flipping everybody out the window because they know, you know they're watching. That's... Alright. Net to windows, you got credit for that one. That's good. You chose a bravado, and that's not the car to drive for this, no. Looks good. But I finished fifth. Okay, so I took sixth. The other guy got fourth. I thought I was gonna steal fourth, but didn't quite. Apparently I got fifth. I wonder what the time difference was in that fourth to fifth. Huh, so my bet worked. No, it didn't. I didn't bet. Did I bet on him? Did he change? Did I bet on? Ah, man, I bet on the wrong guy. But the same outfit. Yeah, okay, but let's see. What's the difference here? Total time. Wow. 5 hundredths of a second. Where are we going next? City? I like City Air, personally. I wonder if this will split everybody up into a different race. We get a different race going on in the house, y'all. And I went to City Air. Okay, either I'm winning the votes or we're just all getting put in the races we want. Decided Ash changed his mind. He's going to maybe, I don't know, maybe it is still a vote win thing. We've lost Master Slapper. Ha, well, I guess he's got slapping to do. I don't know. Okay, two laps. Customs are still on. I like that. I have really wanted to try the my LG with the whole, you know, Brophy 1322 custom off-road tires kind of deal. Two laps. Rocking the Brophy. A Brophy, 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 Brophy. A boobity boop de booty bop a Brophy. It's all a matter of how many races before I say, you know what, I'm going to take a break and then go watch the Grand Tour on Amazon Prime. Love the first one. I haven't seen the second one yet. It's been a busy day. But I definitely want to see that. All right, confirm, continue. Ready to play? Who else is ready to play? Are you ready to play? Are you ready to play? Are you ready to play? Everybody ready to play? I said you're ready to play? You better be ready to play, because we're gonna play. If you're gonna play, then I want to play. So let's be ready to play. Da 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 da. Nighttime. Oh, look at the suit! I like my odds just because my suit's glowing. You don't need the bike. The suit's got it all. Let's do this thing. Dude. One go! That's it. Okay, he's still. You have to bump. You Use that extra good LG handling. Zoom! And they're gonna be, whoa! Cut back inside. Bump a couple, but they were coming across anyway. They were gonna hit the wall. Tap it. Balance that out. Come on down. We're going in. Going for the turbo pass! And, oh, I got crossed up. This is bad. Very bad. That's an interesting way to get first. No! I was first for a second. Ninth. It had to be ninth. Last. Well, I hope that at least made a good visual image. I think the problem there was we were side by side going up the ramp, and then we must have just touched. Someone else lost it. There's my scars. I noticed the LMG does much better in the tubes with the off-road tires, by the way. This is bad. Let's go. Now, can I catch up? Can I outdrive the rest of the field enough that I can even see them? That's gonna be tricky. Someone else crashed and blew up and we blew. Well, the one thing I got going for me is that I've got pretty much open air and they're beating the crap out of each other. Boom! Just barely kept it on there. Coming up on 7. It's a little lift and then a tap back on the gas. I think I closed a little there. Pow! Kapowzers! Let's do this. Oh, he's doing stunts! I'm just gonna try and force it, use that wing and force it back down. Get back on the ground, y'all. I wonder how he's gonna react to me kind of trying to pass him. Come on. Eighth placed! I need speed! Oh, and he got crossed up! We got 7. This is bad. I lift here. You can go out of control there real easy. You can come out of that hoop upside down. Sing along! Alright, here we are. We got second lap. Someone's closing. We're going past over me. Stay in control. In control. In control. Sixth is just ahead. Come on. Let's pull the best lap here. No mistakes. No wreckage. No whammies, no whammies, no whammies, no. Oh dear. Bumped net to windows. I was airborne when I did it. I hope he doesn't take it personally. Okay, now balance. 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 Come down fast. Pop it high, pop it low. Turbo! Zing! Oh dear, I'm gonna come on top of him! That didn't sound good. Oh no! Nah. There's nothing I could do there, net to windows. Whoa, why am I losing traction there? That was weird. Balance it. Balance it. Fifth. Okay, this is better than I could hope for. Really. Come on. Come on, LG. We're making history tonight. Let's do this. We're not necessarily making friends. A little bit of gas so we keep it in the middle of the track. Cut the corner on that one and gun it. Back up the turbo tube. Let's go. Boom. 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 And balance. Balance it. Let's bring it flat. And not much more than flat. Hammer down. Hit the magic brake zone. Still flying airborne. Taking it down the hill. Got the foot to the floor. Hit the jump ramp. Hit the tube. We're alone. We're between the two groups. No way of seeing fourth. And there's no sign of sixth. We're owning fifth. First is already in. Gazing. Alright, I am the first of who's left. And here we go, fifth place. All things considered, not a bad deal. Picked up four places. That to Windows has got to hate me. I did not mean to bump him like that. That was just, you know, you're airborne. Your friend Demon has said the heck with it. I want to see what happens to Net2Windows. Net2Windows. It's kind of like an Irish name. Ah, begosh, begorum. My name be Net2Windows. Load him up. You finished? Yeah, he must have finished. I finished fifth. With a 556, 461. I wonder if I got a best lap time kind of thing going. 50 grand. 2-1. That guy, they could have battled him again. That's interesting. He was rocking a custom LMG too. That's good. So what we got going here? See, my best lap was a 244, 185. Just 3 seconds off the best lap. Not too bad. Not too shabby. And LMGs kind of ruled the day here. The Jester's another good one. Omnis. He did a good job with that Omnis. Omnis. Omniminis. Do we want to do the high flyer? Looks like they're going high flyer. I'd rather, I should have clicked over the bridge. Over the bridge is a good, one of my favorites. If they leave customs on here, it will be fun because then I will get to use the Shotaro with my light up suit, which they probably won't put my helmet on. High flyer, custom vehicles are thus far on. There is a case here to use the Hikachu drag, but the Shotaro is so much easier to drive. I feel like I'll do better with it. I'm not saying that anyone will do better with it. For the win. I don't know what for the win. Custom, you know, we do not want that. We want... Give it to me now. Give it to me now. I got the suit for it. Give it to me now. Ready to play. Wrong helmet. Oh, I got the wrong helmet. All right, whatever works. It's daytime anyway. We just want to do this thing. This will be the first race of the Shotaro. I'm excited. Don't have to lean forward, don't have to lean back, we can just drive. Somebody's got the Duke's one on a bike. Alrighty. Shotaro. This isn't even fair, maybe. We'll see how it goes. Now they're closing on me. That catch-up has kicked in. Come back down pretty quick. I could take all these turns flat out. Whoa! But they blew right over me. Whoa! And they're trying to kill me and each other. Why did I get completely massacred on that? Were they all just gliding? Is that the deal? Is that... This handles effortlessly. And we're in trouble. Glide it! Glide it! Oh, couldn't do it. Couldn't bring it in enough. We all fell off that jump. You forget that's the one you have to take slow. And I'm still in first because everybody fell off the world. I took that one a little slow, just to be safe. Dude, look, everybody quit? What happened? Did they all disconnect? It's... We gotta unleash this baby. This is the tight stuff. This is where the Shotaro rules. I'm literally flat out there. It's not even trying. It's not skidding. It's not. It just likes it. This, as I recall, is one where you want to let the boost carry you. I'm lifting on this, though. Just to make sure you don't go off the edge. Flying high. Jimmy said that I could touch that sky, yeah. Flying high. Probably could have taken that flat out, but I was trying to be a little conservative at this point. Because things are going so well. Is this a multi-lap? It might be a two-lap race. Let's see. 2-2. Just moving. But I glided that back into the playing field. Wow. Now here I'm gonna coast it down a little bit. I'm trying to remember where the dangerous jumps are. Those guys are closing on me, so I can't get too creative here. I also can't screw up. Screwing up, not an option. This is the one. This is the one that will get you. Again, I don't know that I'm turning the fastest lap right now because I'm being so careful. That one I took full burn. Flat out there, got the finger held hard on the W. Zing. I probably didn't have to lift there, but I did just for a touch. This time I took that full power. Gotta try and stay ahead now. Focusing. Getting some lag there. And in its first outing ever, Shotaro crushes a field, which really, you know, I've been middle of the pack. They're the same guys. That bike. Oh my goodness, that bike. Oh goodness. Grown Mac, what's happened? My crazy neighbor, come on, show me something fun. He's flying it. What's he racing? That might be a baddie. He finished. Does this mean we're done? Nope. Well, we got the next guy through. Krosik Vega. Kicking it through. Wow. What's happening? I don't even know. Oh, goodness. Oh, and the DNF timer is kicked. Yeah, he's not even trying to finish. He's just trying to go for distance. Him and Gromek, they're DNFing. And they're DNFing by choice. They're just stunting it. It'll be a good show. You finished first! Hooray! Hooray for the Shotaro. 9 grand. There I am. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. That's gotta annoy people. What are the times? Best lap was a 2-2-2. Wow. I beat everybody. That's an 8-second differential to the Hakachu. The Akuma's dead, not even. No, that's not it. That's not there. My chain fell off. Okay, that happens. Let's see, threading the needle? I should pick there. Over the bridge. Oh, but with the. Oh, wait, there's duel. We could have done. I didn't even see duel. I just picked over the bridge. Ah, I should have taken duel. Could have run the muscle car. Oh, the mistakes that were made. Well, this biker update got so used to picking over the bridge. Over the river and through those three of us. Well, I know which one. If let's see. My crazy neighbor is the host. Let's see if he turns off custom vehicles. Let's see if he remembers to turn off custom vehicles. Okay, guys, look, you got a level 92 and a level 180. I'm going for the money here. I'm going to try and take this custom Shotaro to the bank, y'all. Nothing personal. I know it's the fastest bike in the game. Oh, we got a Hakachu drag on the thing. I don't feel so bad here. So there will be some technique. That drag should have me in the straights. On a track like this, the drag should have the advantage. Until we get to certain places where I know the drag bounces like crazy. Wow, we're really moving. Look at it, carve up that road. Thanks for the speed boost! That's a regular Hakachu, I think. This is the trifecta of the top speed bikes. I put the sign there. You're not on here. I didn't bump him. I gave him enough room. He didn't have to drive it to the telephone pole. Oh, nasty. You ever see something that looks so nasty, you have to laugh. They're coming for me. They're coming for me. Gotta take this jump and get out to the middle of that little barge. The tendency is to try and cut the corner there, but man, I've gone in the water that way. That's where the Hakachu might bounce into the water. I have had my Hakachu bounce off into the water more than once. There is something about when that rear wheel hits, it goes boing! Oh, look at the cut that turn. Every other bike I have goes right up on the wall. We're on the home stretch, folks. But we're not home free. Jump this out as far as we can. Get down to the sand. Keep it out of the water. Oh, he's got me! He's taken it in the last turn! No, he hasn't! We're back around! It's close! Keep on it! Keep on it! Woo! Backflip into the water, the Shotaro man. Shotaro. 238-0, that was... Felt good. Felt good. Only $3,900, but hey. Only three of us. Hey! Dudes! Like, you know, I might be doing my clickety-clack picture thing, but that's still broken. I don't know why that's still broken. Somebody quit! The Hakachu was closed. I like that. The guy on the drag, Hakachu drag quit. Anybody willing to do the duel? Or is it going to be me by myself, racking up an 8 grand, parking it at the finish line until the 8 minutes comes up? Which, I won't make you watch that if that's how it goes. No. My crazy neighbor's willing to go bumper to bumper with me here on the duel. It'll be a true duel. And that'll probably be it. I think that's how we're going to wrap it up here. I joined. He's the host. Customs are still on. For the time being. You're going to face the custom Saber Turbo, my crazy neighbor. This is it. Saber Turbo Custom. Continue. Ready to play. There he is, my crazy neighbor. And then there's me, Tron Boy, over here. Oh, it's even up, folks. And he went the other way. So it's all technique now. It's no bumping and banging. We're through on that's the trickiest part there. I'm going, I don't know why I keep drifting sideways like that, but it recovers well, especially with these tires. We're going neck and neck. First, second. I don't know if I'm doing something with the way I'm tapping the keys and sending it off on the jumps. Oh, thank God that held in there. I almost went off. And I'm going off. Oh, this is going to be it. My crazy neighbor's won. That's the mistake I had to do. I took that too hard. Somehow I'm in first, but I think that might be more a trick of the jumps. Sometimes it gets confused when the things start to overlap. Unless we both fell off the world together there. Which can happen. Somehow I'm in first. I don't know how. Lap 2 of 2, baby. Let's see. Whoa! Ticking it a little too fast there. I just lifted completely and just slid it right through the turn there. This is not like the Shotaro. You have to goose this baby around. No muscle car is. Every muscle car you gotta be careful with. Gauntlet's probably the closest thing to something nice and, you know, easier to drive. But I'll tell you, it's, you know, it tends to push a little too. Come on. Speed! He's passed me. I've passed him back. We traded the lead 15 times. Oh, this is going to be dangerous. Let's see. Line this up perfect. Line this up perfect. Oh, that is so scary. Come on, drift this up. Oh, I almost did it again. I almost did it again. Can't lift too much. I want to drive carefully, but I could lose so easily here. Don't you spin out on me now. Come on, don't you bite me. Come on. Come on. That's three wins in a row. He's got the drag package on there. That's interesting. He must have fallen off the earth a couple times. That's the only way, falling off the track a couple times, the only way I'm that far ahead. I'm gonna call it on that one. At this point, I need to give it a rest. Good game, my friend. I gotta go. And that's the truth. Throw down a like. Free mode. And on this note, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.